kind of hard to see, but got the drive shaft mocked up. The Mustang 2 is pretty much welded up. I need to back plate these top hats, weld that in, and then that's done. I can then paint it and assemble the front end, put some air to it, see if they work. Now I need to get the Ford link and the bag brackets all set up for back here, and then go from there.